store in southern Illinois. She moved into my trailer with her little girl and boy. We watched the Jerry Springer show and smoked some cigarettes. Then she hurt me like I never will forget. She's gone to Effingham. Yes, she took the effing kids and hit the effing road in her effing minivan. Now I'm sitting here alone and I don't effing understand why my baby's effing gone to Effingham. I long to see those cut-off jeans and pigtails in her hair and breathe her sweet perfume. It hung like ether in the air. If she'd just give me one more chance, I'd do my very best. But a man can't be a man on house arrest. She's gone to Effingham. Yeah, she packed her effing clothes and took her DVDs and her effing videos. Now she's called the effing law, but I don't effing give a damn, 'cause my baby's effing gone to Effingham.
Hey folks, put your effing hands together for Pete Ridley on that effing steel guitar.
She needs me, she just hasn't got a clue. She's gone to Effingham. Yes, she packed the effing kids and hit the effing road in that effing minivan. Now I'm sitting here alone, doing the best I effing can, since my baby's effing gone to Effingham. Yes, it's my baby's effing gone to Effingham.
Thank you. She's gone to Effingham. Hey, folks, it's time for us to enter what we call the business portion of the night. In case you haven't figured it out down here on Lower Broadway, if you've been down here at all, the way it works is we work for tips. It may sound irresponsible, but how else are we going to be able to sleep in till 1 o'clock in the afternoon and live this incredible lifestyle that we live, flying around in our private jets and whatnot? It is true, that's how we make our living down here on Lower Broadway. What's that? Hey, yeah, if you, Grace, if you would pass the jug, that would be incredible.